When I wake up in the morning, the first thing I think about is how I can be the best version of me. Mental toughness is what really defines a person. It's about the grind and hard work. Whatever I do is towards a world title. It's the will to win is what drives me every morning. Everyday life, there's so many ups and downs, and I feel like being tough is about powering through it. If I'm gonna forget about it the next day, then I shouldn't be worried about it. I just want to prove to myself that I can do it.